at a cost of about 500 million euros for each new Sigma 11,515 frigate and delivery of ships by 2025, i.e. in about 4 years. The Dutch are placed strongly in the naval battle for the new frigates of the Navy. The proposal, which was already known to the Ministry of National Defense, however, became official today with the visit of the Dutch ambassador Stella Ronner to the office of Nikos Panagiotopoulos, accompanied by high-ranking executives of the construction company Damen. However, the diplomat reportedly handed over to the Minister of National Defense the presence of the Chief of General Staff, Rear Admiral Stylianos Petrakis, and officially the intermediate solution to used ships offered by her country to the Ministry of Defense, which was already known to the political and military leadership. These are two Karel Doorman class frigates, also known as the M, the Van Speijk, F828, and the Van Amstel, F831, which have been operating for the Dutch Royal Navy since the mid-1990s. Ships which are the evolution of the S frigates that the Greek fleet has in its arsenal since the beginning of the 80s. The two Karel Doorman are of particular interest to the Navy since in case of their acquisition in record time they will be able to staff the crews of S frigates which will be withdrawn by the fleet. In May, it has already been decided that Navy officials will visit the Netherlands and assess the condition of the two ships at sea. With the information stating that the Dutch hulls are in good condition, as well as the entire Royal Dutch Navy. With great tradition at sea. But even more tempting is perhaps the proposal of the manufacturer Damen, which is said to offer instead of used ships two light frigates Sigma 10,514 at no extra cost, with the possibility of delivery to the Navy in less than 3 years. The Dutch in their proposal include both the upgrade of the four frigates Miko class Hydra but also the construction of the four new frigates Sigma 11,515 in Greek shipyards. The Italian proposal of Ficantieri for the Frem frigates, which was handed over by company executives to Nikos Panagiotopoulos, is already in the hands of the Ministry of National Defense. The possibility is open in the coming days that Rome will proceed through the embassy and its own proposal for an intermediate solution with the favorite Maestral frigates. It was preceded by the final proposals of the French, British and Germans, which were formalized through the embassies. With Paris and London also offering used ships as an intermediate solution, while the German proposal seems to contain combinations of newly built frigates A200 and A300 with two class 214 submarines.